floods that followed a nine-hour rainfall laid waste the Spanish countryside around Barcelona, leaving horrifying devastation in its wake. While 500 bodies have been recovered, hundreds of others are still missing in what is called the worst natural disaster ever to hit Spain. More than 1,500 homes were swept away, and early estimates of the damage are as high as $30 million. The fertile farm district on the Mediterranean coast had been plagued by drought, with the farmers praying for rain. Rain that finally came in such torrents that it wiped out what crops the drought had left. In the industrial area around Barcelona, factory buildings collapsed without warning. In one textile plant in Terrassa, 78 workers died when the entire structure was swept away. Many of the textile plants, so vital to Spain's economy, are a total loss and will have to be rebuilt from the ground up. The monetary loss is high, but the toll in human misery is beyond estimate.